Y'all don't hear me though. Track 4, I Was Never There. Be honest, I kind of clicked on this one at work when I saw, cause I got notifications like on his YouTube, like song. What the fuck? So I clicked on one. I heard about 5 seconds of this and it was already was bananas. So I Was Never There featuring I Will Never Get That Name Right. Guess a Philstein? Whatever. Let's go. It's your fault for having a confusing name. Woo! 5 stars. All right. Let's go. Ooh. Bro, I'm dying. I'm dying on this one. It's the best beat so far, in my opinion. Shit. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and say it, man. Y'all know how I am, though. I gotta be critical with this shit. This the type of track you put first. Like, this how you open up the album with that. Look, listen. I mean, it's an EP, so it's not an album, but this, you open a project up with shit like this. It's kind of like a fire alarm going off, right? You know, like, that shit about to get hot right now. Like, hey, anyway, let's get back into it, man. That's just me being me. Woo! Uh-oh. Alright, that's it. 5 stars. What do you want to say? 5 stars. Should be the album opener. I might be a jackass and just rearrange this track list while I put it on my pod, but hey. Anyway.